today the Hong Kong market failed to follow the U.S. market to trade higher. I think it's due to two reasons. First of all, the Hong Kong market has taken a lead to station rebound yesterday. Hang Seng Index was up more than 2% yesterday. And then the rally in the U.S. market overnight was due to speculations that the Beijing administration will increase spending on infrastructure and manufacturing to stimulate the economy, and with the objective of achieving an 8% economic growth. But this is only speculation. So the boost to the stock market will, in my personal view, tend to be short-term.
Recently, financial and foreign exchange markets have again shown signs of instability, as Eastern European economies are exposed to a possible financial crisis, worries over additional global financial turmoil increase, causing foreign exchange rates, interest rates, and stock prices to fluctuate.
하시는지 궁금하고요.
그리고 한국의 정부 입장에서 봤을 때 Therefore, there also probably is second priority is to prepare Korea's economy with future growth engine and make sure the economy is ready for the high growth potentials that will follow the crisis. The policies of stimulating the economy.